Just a little over a month later, Jake and Elwood took on eight challengers in the $329,000 Kentucky Pacing Derby at Louisville Downs. Sent out to an early lead on a sloppy track, the colt splashed his way to the winner's circle with a one-length triumph over French Embassy. The time, 1:59 flat.
Jake and Elwood now pulling out by two lengths as they come for the wire. It's all Jake and Elwood in 1:59.